What is graffiti? Is it sloppy writing with bright colors? Is it art? A form of expression? Vandalism? In perspective, it is all these things. Graffiti cannot be described as one thing. It is used for many purposes: marking of territory, representing your home, communicating social and political messages, and just simply letting everyone know who you are and what you can do. But the hot topic is this: is a tagger another criminal looking to rebel against authority and the law? Or are they the Da Vinci's and Van Gogh's of the 20th century? Graffiti is seen everywhere you go: on buses, trains, billboards, walls, buildings, cars, and street signs.
I think the reason people tag at school is to get their name out. I think they want to see their name on something. I think it tells people that they were there and that they've been there.
Are you a graffiti or a tag artist?
Yeah.
Why do you think people tag?
There's different reasons. You can't really put your thumb on it.
Do you think that graffiti is just vandalism? It's an art form. It's a way to express yourself. They do graffiti so they can be heard, so others can know their opinion about their own community. Everybody should have a voice in society, but not everybody is heard because of racism, disabilities, or because of their political opinions. This is one reason that tagging is being used, to show the struggle they have to go through every day because of their race.
Tagging is a problem. There are years where it's worse, but there's quite a bit of little tagging.
Graffiti to me is a way to express myself in ways others can't see. People underestimate me as a girl because I can skate, because I can do things that boys can do. And with this, I can show them that I can hang. I'm different than most girls. I'm going to make my name known one way or the other.
Oh, I think of urban art. When I hear graffiti, I think of urban art.
So you think graffiti is artwork?
I do, absolutely. You know, I'm not a big fan of tagging. I don't think tagging's artwork. I think that if there was a law about graffiti, I would be more in favor of graffiti in places where it was acceptable.
It is a way to express yourself. Graffiti is sometimes misused or misplaced. It's emotions, it's feelings, it's their psychology.
I think like any art, you need to develop your skills, and if that's how you develop your skills to actually be a good artist, that's fine. I think that there needs to be a place to do it. That's not going to make public places look terrible.